malaika. Fasilul malaika. What does it mean? That angels have given birth to his blessed body. And why? The night of marriage, the first night of marriage, the announcement was being made. And people started going towards the battlefield. And he asked his wife, the first night, should I go?
Subhanallah.
Look at the jazba. And wife, aajkal ki hoti to kehti kya baat hai? Aap sochein. Kitna sacrifices hai. At the Hanzala, he asked his wife, and she out of love or proposition said, yes, why not? And he left the house, and he was martyred in the battle. And the time he left the house, he was in the state of impurity. So now when he was being martyred, Allah Almighty sent his angels to give him ghusl. That's why his title was being given as Ghaseelul Malaika. Allah Paak take you to Medina Munawwara. When you go to Shuhada Ahad, next to their boundary wall, there is a mazar of Hazrat Hamza radiallahu ta'ala. He's the only Sahabi who was being titled. Now listen to this stanza. This is not a story, this is reality.
Mashallah.
It was inscribed into two, and Sarkar Ghazal then again made it
one.
Subhanallah. Now this happened when they asked for the miracle if you are Nabi. And Prophet just did this and split it into two. Still the mountain is there in Makkah Mukarramah. If you go out of Babi Abdul Aziz, you can see that Pahari Abu Qubais, the mountain of Abu Qubais, where Prophet splitted the moon. Now there is a conversation going on between the moon and the stars. Correct? Now listen to me. If I ask you on the day of judgment, Prophet calls your name. Oh my beloved, come here. How are you going to feel, Adonai? That my Aqa has called me? You're going to say again, please. I want you to repeat this word again. Call me again. Call me again. Now understand this. Quote says, Sitaro se
Jaane, to jee chaa.